bless you.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you had as much fun watching as we did playing. It was definitely a treat to run into the Butcher in a level 66 as a team of three. I think this build is definitely going to be popping off for next season. Anyway, I hope you'll stay tuned for more Diablo 4 videos coming up soon, and looking forward to getting into season 4. It's starting to get really real now. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you did like the video, please like and subscribe. And I will catch you guys really soon. Love you all. Bye for now.